What a great pleasure it is for me to call to the stage and introduce to you my friend, a man who has done so much for Canadian journalism, so much for Canadian history, a great author, a great thinker, Conrad Black.
Listen to Conrad Black as well. It's just an awakening of a Canadian spirit, just the whole spirit of Canada being awakened.